This is race number three. Ready? Racing and speed here from Bounce Pass. Going quickly, Wilbur Beast are near the inside in the Bazza. They go to the first bend. One's right at the back here, World Peace. They head to the back and the front runner is Bounce Pass, tackled by Wilbur Beast at three away. Markling a couple away is Airball. Two to Jimmy McBain in the Bazza. And Crown Jester back at the tail. Not finishing the race, World Peace. Front runner is Wilbur Beast, the fave. Out by two to Bounce Pass. Then Markling straightening up. Wilbur Beast clear of Bounce Pass. And Wilbur Beast beats Bounce Pass, only a length though. A couple away is Markling from Airball. Next in the Bazza, Jimmy McBain, Crown Jester. The run here is 30 and 14 after race number three. Numbers are 6, 5, 4 and 8. Number 6 the winner, Wilbur Beast, Ben Rawlings, a black dog, February 2014, El Gallo, Mighty Chaos, number 6 first. Second, going to five, Bounce Pass, Tony Rasbusser to Black Bitch, February 2014, Barcia Bale, Amelia Jade. And four, Markling, Don Turner, a black dog, April 2014, Lachlan Var Marlo, Klinger. It's 6-5-4-8 after race number three at Angle Park.